Hi guys, Fawkes1989 here. We're going to be continuing our Duke Nukem Forever run here. And Duke Nukem is not responding. Oh, wait. It still is a little bit, like, I think it's because I'm using older non-updated version. If I still go to options, you notice that the extended inventory option is not there. That is because that this is the old version. I had 20 and it wasn't a free demo of the game and I wanted to try it. But instead of the version that I actually did buy. All right, here we go. You look more wall boobs. What I did there was something I haven't done in quite a while, which is shoot a fire extinguisher in order to put out the fire. Give me a little bit of extra ego, but nothing here. Let's not jump in there, huh? Okay, well, that made a malfunction, but it's still working. I think I have to shut down the generator. It's probably a good way to do it. Stop the turbine, stop the energy. rope yet. Anymore, so I should be the one necessary to break it. Can you go? Get both of them? Whatever. Are they on the ground here? Got a ladder there. Stairs here. I'll take the stairs first. Looks like the stairs are the way to go, so the ladder has... Crap, that's fine. I need to grab the ladder.
I like it.
So yeah, that guy couldn't find a way to get ahead in life. Thank you. Underground Part 2.
This is gonna fuck up my hair.
On the door. I think I must have closed it just a smidge and it has to be fully open to go through. These underwater scenes are quite annoying.
This is gonna fuck up my hair.
No one cares about your hair, Duke.
This is gonna fuck.
I think that Duke could be able to hold his breath for more than about 30 seconds. Is wrong, but I can't hit them. Like, I pointed my crosshair right at, like, two of them, shot, and killed one that was behind them, but not them.
This? That relatively startled me. I'm gonna have to fight that thing, aren't I? Did he just say his penis was bleeding? I'm gonna ninja this.
Or is this a different generator room? I'm gonna guess this is a different generator.
Right in the jewels.
I suppose we're at 26 minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and call this one an episode. We're just about done the game, so I think there's one more boss, and after that it'll be on to defeat the Cyclone Emperor. So, this is Fawkes 1989 signing off.